Lines, 3, 2, 1, go!
Finals match one underway here at the Great Northern Regional. Power cells being fired up high by all six robots on these two alliances. 876 tossing three up. 1619 firing another volley for blue as well. Both alliances reach stage one shield generator capacity as we head into the teleoperated period. 1619 collecting some power cells from that blue alliance loading zone. 5172 doing the same on the red side. 3293 and 1619 firing volleys of power cells up to that upper goal. 876 firing for blue. 5172, the Gators, they go 5 for 5 in that upper red goal. Up the creek, there they go again. 4 power cells in that upper power port. '16-'19 up a creek, firing 4 for 5 in that upper goal. 876 tossing one power cell up there for the Blue Alliance as well. 41-98, they're charging up a shot. That's the RoboCats. They release a volley, all of them fall short. 16-19 tossing a couple more panels in. The Blue Alliance has hit stage two capacity on their shield generator. Gators and 3293, that's the Otterbots. They answer on the red side. They get their shield generator to capacity as well. Up a creek, firing up again. They get more power cells in that upper power port with less than a minute to go in the match. 876 tossing two more power cells in that upper goal. 5172 answering on the red alliance side, getting 4 more up in there. The Longmont machine with precision delivering 4 power cells to that upper power port for the Blue Alliance. Green Bush Gators answer with 4 of their own. Gators spinning that control panel, activating stage 2 of their shield generator here in the last 20 seconds of the match. All 3 blue robots grabbing on, they're lifting up off the floor. Let's see if all 3 of the red robots can get up as well. There they go, 6 robots hanging here. Level generator switches at the end of final 1, 3, 2, 1. What an exciting contest to start our final matches. Let's see what the final scores bring us. They win with a score of 254 to the Red Alliance's 230.